Yo guys again. So we're gonna continue with from the last episode. This time we're gonna play the Altec. I don't know, they're pretty cool. Not my favorite race. But you know, win two ranked mode games and we can open one of the free supply. Actually, let's do that. Let's open that so I don't forget about it. You don't really get anything good. But general armor. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. And we get a motorcycle blueprint. Little gay, but whatever, I already have those. Let's go into a ranked match again and win one, because we're gonna need to win. One to get 300. Those are the money things here. This is the things you can buy new units, or you can buy a supply crate. I think I was saying to 3,000, 5,000 or something for that supply crate. Just because you're gonna get a free unit or two, maybe two units from that. And you can get the rarest one too from that. So I just gonna say it to that. Cause you know, I like to have the best units. Cause every unit you can get in this have a different stat. And different skills. So every start unit can have a different thing for itself. Excuse me. I need to drink something for my throat is fucking dying. But you know, and mostly people play this game, you spam that one unit that I hate. I hate when they spam that just one unit over and over and over. I have succeeded this my race. I'm gonna play these guys this time. Did not ban any of this, just for the sake of it. Seems like these guys are AFK. I hate when people start a fucking game and they stay AFK. That's what I hate the most. I just say, what the fuck is the point? Actually, I don't know what that is. Skill. Is that the seat? No, the decision was under it. Whatever. So let's see how it goes. I usually win with this race because just like playing these guys. So just because I like their strongest units, the fly unit, is so fucking OP because they have super long range and super high damage. So we're gonna go with this. He has a shield that protects your units. So try to get fourth this early. I'm not the best player of this game. Like I said, I don't usually play games like this, but this is pretty fun game. So can if you really can get the five. And since he spawned before me, I usually spawn first, but this time he spawned before me. So I get to have more units. And I'm the last to spawn, so that's even better. Because now you can spam these units like crazy. Now we have 10 units already. What you need to do is, let's get another one of these. We should have enough to get this one upgrade because they won't have the aura until you get that. And now they're gonna have, actually, they all have invisible units, so I guess you're gonna save after we upgrade. God damn, I hate invisible units.
Monsters spawned. Clear them.
I don't know what. I usually don't use this because.
Build detector units. Build detector your mine.
Okay, so that's how you do that.
Dominating. Build detector units.
Shishishi. Let's go and build a detector unit so that we can see what the fuck they're doing. If you can go for 10 of these, I know they're not gonna help much later on. Shit. They got everything in the middle too, so that's pretty bad.
Unstoppable.
Ah, ignore that for now. Get 10 of these. I'm not gonna use that yet because he got a nice pack there, so. But we can use it now. Because he's gonna spawn right now. Or me. I'm thinking of going for this or this. Actually, let's go for this guy because the range. So I need, what, 2000? So let's do that. Let's upgrade these units. And of course, he's gonna throw a petrify right in my face. God damn it. That's why I like these robots, because they're protecting. I got 3,000. Actually, I should probably save for that one instead. I only found some more.
Your ally has achieved some results. Catch up with them.
Ah. And of course, you got the. I forgot the auto use. The thing. I don't know why they have that. And I've got to buy some shite.
That's lucky. Your ally has nearly dominated the battle.
Well, not very long, because let's go with that. Do we have enough to get another one? We probably will have enough to get another one. That's pretty OP to get this early. Two. I won't probably have one until next round, but Now I'm just gonna save my money that I have. I usually get 25 of these, but I might skip that since I already have this one this early. Let's see how many I can buy. Can I buy 10? Actually, let's get 10 of these. Now we got the big group. We're gonna save the rest of my money. Let's petrify that fucker. And there is my big group. And here we go. And of course he's building anti-air units. Stupid fuck. He used up those extra money that he could buy to actually defend against these guys. He could actually buy a unit that would hit everything, but instead bought a unit that would only hit air units. That's stupid. In a way. Yeah, why not? We're gonna need those extra units. Not anymore. Actually, let's go 3 because then we have 15, 20, that's 30, 41, 43, so we can get a few more units. We can actually get 5 more of these. If I really want to. Let's do that, and now we save only for this guy. He's coming with his battleship. Good, I forgot that he will use this as LMS. No, that's smart. I shouldn't be having a problem now. Since this max, everything is max. Don't know whether they could win if they had a missile launcher. More of my units inbound. Oh shit, he has many of those. But I can still beat them. Huh, max. And victory.
A glorious victory.
Was this me? It was. Haha. And we got these units. Commando. Tick points. Now I can have 10 tick points. Holy shit. Next we get Iron Maiden. That's probably that giant ship that guy had. Let's see what I had. 2015. Well, I have way more points than most of these guys. Not way more than these guys, but I had a little more. Oops, oops, oops. 2000. We got something here we can do. Claim. Even more green. We claim anything and we claim even more here. And we're done. And now they set up the commander. That one looks really cool. I've got let's take away the anti-air units because I will not use that either way. So now we've got a commander over there. Yes, save. Let's set commander for mass production. And yes, and get some cavalry in there. Yes, that you do. Yeah, that's pretty cool. And now that's this unit. I can press on it so that we don't have to fucking care about that. That's all the units, right? Don't have to fucking. Yagwai, the Trent unit is over there. I like this unit. So what we gotta do is take away this because this is an anti-air unit. Look how cool this one is. And take this unit. Trent is support unit of your guys can release grass blank to excite life element inside the body's friend units and increase the movement speed. So that's actually pretty cool. So that means it can increase speed of every unit in your team. That means if you have a slow unit in your team, you can help him out and help him. Like these guys, the pangolin, they are pretty slow. So if you have a group of pangolins, they'll move faster and help you fight. So that's pretty cool. Let's play another match and let's go with the. I don't know which one I played. I played the Yagwai, so it must be I haven't played the humans, terrain, or whatever you want to call them. So let's do that then. And of course, there'll always be one or two guys that's either looking at porn at the same time they're playing this, or they're doing something stupid. Like, what the fuck do you press? Start the battle, and then you're not gonna fucking watch when they start. What the fuck? Or doing a purpose because they know people are gonna have to restart the whole thing because they got no life. Come on, ban the skill, man. Ban any skill you want. And you ban my skill. You stupid fu- wait, I'm not gonna play those either way, but. But if I was playing those guys, what the fuck would you have done then? Hope they're not banning the commander. I want to use the commander. Come on, show us what you're gonna ban today. Beetle. Oh my god. I'm gonna actually ban Asterion again, because I don't want to see them on the battlefield. And we're gonna change armies, Terran. And now we got our group here. And now we gotta sit down, siege engine. You're gonna have tank turret, and we're gonna have a missile strike if the worst things comes to worst things. We're gonna have to, you know, nuke all their units out of the battleground. Too bad we're fighting two Atlek, or whatever they're called. I don't know if we can win against that, because Atlek is pretty strong. And if they're gonna spam the flying machine that I forgot I should have taken out. Yeah, let's go for that. Thousand. Well, let's say for 1,000 then. Mass production.
It's our round, and our soldiers are ready and waiting.
Well, that's worth it. 4,000. That's we're saving quite a bit there. We saved like 200. Charge! I really like these units. They're not the best units, but I like them. I'm gonna save another. No, wait, I'm not gonna save another because we got to have this. Huh. Fuck. Let's do that. And now just pressing this. I need 600. Nobody is doing. I think the horse is pretty good. Just a little low health, but that doesn't matter because they're so fast either way. I'm gonna mass produce like 20 of these guys. It's like I'm gonna have like 3,000 or something, and then you're just gonna boy them all up.
Dominating. Soul Essence Mine upgrade completed.
Let's get another upgrade on these guys because we're gonna need them ride and hide. I mean, ride and hang. Whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. But I know what I'm talking about here. 15 of those motherfuckers. Jesus Christ. And now they're coming with this. What I think they should change, not moving speed, because they already have pretty fast moving speed. So what they should change is like giving you defense. That would have helped so much. Stupid fuck. He missed everybody. Oh, that's so funny. So, what units are we gonna get? The commander. As you saw, his damage upgrade. It's pretty crazy. So if I go mass produce this guy, how much does that cost? You don't see how much? 1700. Not bad though. For how many? 4, right? 3, 4, 2. Well, it's, we save 300, so. You can do this. I think I'm gonna make like 10 of these guys. Maybe 15. Because Yes.
Dominating.
I need 3,200. And we got it. Let's do that. God damn it. And one more, so we don't have to bother with that. Let's upgrade it for 15 more damage. I bought a snipe.
Our ally is unstoppable. The enemy base is just ahead.
Actually, I'm gonna make 15 of these guys. I gotta buy one more, then I'm gonna save for the upgrading of this one. That's about it. Oh. Time to go for upgrade. So fucking OP. I'm gonna wait for a Xi Jianyin now. Go Xi Jianyin! And we still had enough to get another one. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna get one more. And after that we will go for oh my fucking god, you idiots. You fucking idiots, we're gonna lose. Well, these were the fun ends. Because they got the dragon and that's what I was trying to get, but I guess not. Just sniping dice every unit.
Our turret has been destroyed. Don't be discouraged.
That's so funny, they're like standing right in the middle. Let's get this unit. It's max. I could get like 20 of these guys, but I rather have this deal because it's fucking OP. See what this one does. 10% more armor. Yeah, let's do that. I get one more of these. Fire away! We're gonna save that one. This is probably why they ban commanders so often, because how powerful they are. And let's get another one of that. And let's get one of that. Why the fuck not? Even though they got the 1500 kill, they're still losing somehow. Oh shit, what the hell was that? He's dead. Huh. I just cause actually I could use that. Charge in, guys. Not yet. Another 10% to that. Let's get mass production on this. How much does actually can't get mass production on that guy. But if we do this. And now we are 20 of this. And one more. Spam that fucker like crazy. Well, we still got them though.
The final battle is about to start. Get ready for the last charge.
I'm pretty sure I earn more by having like 100 of these guys. Cause I can just spam those attacks.
Unstoppable.
Perfect. Did we actually win? Holy shit! We won. Victory! And I got the MVP again. Almost two levels. We got the Iron Maiden, Force Field, and Sacrifice. So that's pretty cool. I don't know how I got MVP. I didn't even have any of those extra. But then again, I got some. Wait, I still got less somehow? I don't know. Army setup is only this flying fuck I got to do. Like, let's do that. That, let me do that again because I'm gonna need these guys. And go back out. Let's go for another match again. And see how it goes. I think I'll try to get a commander at the beginning. So, just for fun and see how it goes. Then after I got like one commander, I go with some normal units. Normal. The horses, I don't know. The horses are okay, I guess. They're still better than the normal units because the normal unit has like 40 health and they're slower. Let's ban Artifact. Kakaka. Because two of those teams are Altex, so. I think. Oh, stupid fucks. So, what are we gonna do? They banned that one. When I want to try it, no, fucker. Let's go with the same again, though. But let's go with bombing run instead. Mmm.